not up.
Good stuff from Vogler there. Two Change lovely enough. Backhands down the line. Good manoeuvring from Cornet. Oh, yes. Just not enough depth on those ground strokes from Oh yes, lovely use of the drop. Relieved to see that drop long, that's for sure.
Advantage, Connie. Game, Connie.
She does hold though. Yeah, that's nice play.
Lamporti. Game.
Well, more intelligent. Oh,
game,
yes. Yep, she's on the board, is the Swiss woman, giving the...
Oh, good work at the net. Round match completed here. That's excellent again from Cornet.
Game and content.
Outstanding from Cornet.
By six games.
opening set here on centre court. Not much of a difference in terms of unforced errors. It was those break points that proved to be nicely done again. Ed, and that semi-final, if she does get there, will be a tricky one. That's a good hold from Cornet. Dropped a couple of blown Stevens in the quarters. That is a brilliant touch from Cornet. Proving to be more difficult at the moment. Comes through a tough service game though, Cornet. Sort of middle, end of March. It was difficult for Cornet. That's a very good hold though from the Swiss. And that's nicely done. Good work. It's a great touch. Oh, wonderful shot. Really good hands at the net. That's outstanding from Elisa Cornet. Opportunity to break in this second set. Clinical from Cornet. One chance and she breaks. Oh, what a point. Drops long in the end from Vergler. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant from... That's just brilliant.
Game, Connie.
Well, Cornet comes please. Through a really tough game service game. That's a really good hold from 15-40 down. Wow, Cornet pulling up rather awkwardly after that second serve. First and second serve. Not too sure what happened there. Finally, Vergler gets her. Oh, she wasn't going to get touch point. And then again on her own serve as well. It's caught the line. Great shot. Great work. Oh, what a point. Another unbelievable. Oh, wonderful shot. She can't stop her this time. It is Vergler. Last thing, she's saved two break points in this one as well. That's a great touch. does have that ability. Stunning shot from Bergler, just catching the line. You have to say at the moment, it's more breakpoint opportunities. Corne has a game. There it is. Breaks. That's just missed. So Vergler holds. Should we get to that one? Oh. Oh, missed by Vergler.
So
great return. Corne breaks back. Bond. That's another great shot. That's good work from Bergler. She has broken again. Stephanie. Great shot from Corne. That's match point. A stunning comeback win from the Swiss wildcard. Stephanie Bergler knocks out the sixth seed, Eliza Corne.